My name is Gustav Melin, and I work for Bulls, who has been the licensing agent on behalf of Moomin Characters since the 50s. And myself, I've been working with the Moomins for now almost 20 years. The Moomins are something that creates instant recognition in so many markets worldwide. Through the books, through the animations, through the products, through so many different things that has created emotions among a worldwide audience for almost 75 years. The library of illustrations and the stories itself creates just fantastic opportunities for so many companies in so many different categories that can benefit from the Moomins. We're one of the few characters that can offer products both aimed for adults as well as kids, and that's very unique. And also the fact that you can buy a Moomin product just because of the design of it, not being a Moomin fan, that also stands out from traditional licensing. I normally say this when we work with a new customer. If the people behind that company is very passionate about the Moomins, it really helps us developing a successful program. With a unique universe of personalities and characters, really makes the Moomins stand out from many other rides. And also, being a heritage brand created through books and illustrations. Nothing created through the entertainment industry only for licensing purposes. I think being able to create a licensing program with almost 700 companies needs something more deeper than just the commercial side of it. And that is very unique with the Moomins. With the help of the illustrations and the designs, we have been able to push the brand upwards. Licensing industry is normally considered to be a mass market driven industry, but we have been able to show that we can combine this by having a sweater of $300 and a sweater of $30. It's also important that we don't want to put the Moomins in a special segment where only a certain client can afford to buy the products. We want the Moomins to be something for everyone. So therefore we don't want to be sort of considered to be a high-end licensing brand, though we are in those segments as well. We want to combine everything. We want to use all the tools that we can, not only to attract the new generation, but also make the present audience feel that the Moomins is giving something back to them in a new way, attracting new designers, new filmmakers, new companies. Also, I think gives the right tools to place Moomin on a very sort of different and high level compared to other licensing brands. Thank you.